Now, sir, I'm above here in the Fota Wildlife Park here above in Cork. I'm sick to the fucking death now looking at sheep and cattle and bloody crows for the past 25 years. As I go in up the Cork to myself and I look at more exotic animals.
I have, they're the giraffes and they're tearing into the trees. Jesus Christ, boy. Must be the guard could get a few of them for around the house, and the flesh overgrown, isn't he retired? Christ, they have a fine funny way of walking, don't they? For big, tall, strong animals, they do walk damn slow. Yeah, they're kind of hunched and things. Yeah. Christ, they're damn like Sweeney's brother there when he do go up for communion. Who spat him there, he do a fierce weird walk, it's like he's carrying his ass with him. Christ, that's some size of a shed, boy, huh? Jesus Christ, Sweeney wouldn't build one that big, he damn handy. Christ, you know, Joe Sheehan's brother there over in London. Yeah, they do call him the giraffe. They do, yeah, because they say he's some nick on him that he fucking chances his arm and anything. Yeah. And no matter what he chances his arm at, he red raw uses it. Oh, they're not lead, but they're cool up. They must be getting milked or something, yeah? Giraffe's milk. Christ, that's like something my cat did try. Christ, look at that lad here. It's like he have a fucking arse on top of his back.
Christ, the birds here now, you know. The pinchy crows are on the flesh too, though. Bastards, the fucking paper. Hold them in a bob. It's like Pat Fox's sister when it's time to close up.
They're the zebras, boy. Not a kid in the world only ate away. Christ, on the petting zoo there inside in town there not long ago. That was. And there was people coming from far and wide because they said that there's zebras inside it. Yeah. Christ, they were coming and taking photos and all that. Only one day. A big shower of rain came by and it became fairly obvious that what was happening was the flash gang weren't they painting the horses black and white. Two fools, boy.
What? This train serving the following stations: giraffes, monkeys, rhinos, tigers, lions, pandas and penguins.
No. Do you see these lads there, no? They're lemurs. Lemurs, boy, they're kind of a breedy monkey. Yeah, that's their house inside there, no, and they have a big tunnel going down to the water. Christ, there's a fierce gap between all of them, there. Christ, to like being at a wake and the family are after having a fall out.
Christ, by in fairness, they do keep the grass very well down here.
Christ, you know who'd love the snow garden? It's Teddy the landlord. Christ, I'm in here. He'd been every garden centre from bloody Belly City all the way down to fucking out in Gripsley. God, I'm here, poor man. And he fell off the landlord, now that's all he did.
Are you speaking of garden centres? My God, yeah, mighty, this place is like a fucking rainforest.
That's the big belly seahorse. Christ, if Connell the terraces here, he'd still throw £10 in him. Christ, an awful case for gambling.
Christ, Connell got so bad with the gambling that time. Didn't the bank foreclose on the house? And the brother had to come over from New York and everything to sort it out. And Christ decided I don't talk no more, no or nothing. Fucking gambling, boy. It's an awful curse.
There's supposed to be some farm of a iguana lizard or something in here. You can't see him at all. Oh, look, boy. There's the fucker. There he is, boy. He like collared the guard. Jesus Christ, boy. I swear to God, he'll be filling petrol inside in the shop. And collared the guard, he nearly come out of the national of the petrol pump, and he's still due for tax.
Christ, isn't that lovely, you know? A wallaby feeding her baby, huh? Christ, you like me cat to the law, and he blow on the hose, and he's still shaking at the tit.
God, you almighty, look at this lad, yeah? He's like a cross between a squirrel and a terrier.
Just that there's lions and tigers and things here as well, but they're on the far side of the party, yeah. So I won't go that far, no, I'll be honest with you, lads. I've a bit of a phobia of them. I do. Blasted things. I know what it is anyway, I don't even keep a cat inside the house. Christ, if I see them anyway, I do get a cold sweat when down by my forehead. I do get a kind of a weakness in the back of the leg, but, and Christ, I know, I think it's just, when I was small there, I was only 7 or 8, I think I was blown in the neighbour's house and there was a cat inside there, and to the wild bastard, I think. Whatever happened anyway, then they left me inside in the room my own, but the bastard, he clawed the fucking face off me.
How are you?
Would you hurry out? Me and Mom are waiting out here all day.
I'll be out there in about 10 minutes.
Okay. I'm just going to go in and have a look at the gift shop. I'll put this in his bed tonight.
You ain't ready to bed yet. You can let yourself out.
Okay. Sleep well.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Christ. I forgot.
I got you a present.
Cash
that, look.
That's a new monkey for us to play with.
And hi, boy. Did you think I was going to be afraid of a stuffed animal? Huh?
You're losing your touch, boy.